He would often tell me, almost on a daily basis, that I was his favorite child. I'll always remember the last words he said to me. I'm proud of you, Alan. Never change. Well, I heard you loud and clear, Daddy. I will never change. Never, ever. Sid Garner was a beloved husband, father,
yeah, how's Tracy doing? Not great. Her mother's totally on the edge. If all this weren't enough, apparently Alan's been off his meds for almost 6 months.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, it's not been pretty. He's a whole fucking giraffe then.
Oh, that was pretty funny. Come on, he killed a giraffe.
Go give us a fuck.
Yeah, dude.
You know,
I wasn't in the same room.
I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to do it.